dissertation and everything. And yesterday I had a interview for a PhD place. And the interview went okay, and I'm hopeful that I'm offered a place. It was a little bit weird. This year, generally, at least here at the college that I go to, they interview people in February. So the application window is from sort of just after Christmas or the New Year, all the way to the end of January. In February, and they did that, you know, they interviewed people and everything in February, and they didn't offer anyone any of the places, so they reopened applications, and then interviewed me and one other person, I think. At least yesterday, there was only me and one other person. So, you know, I'm hopeful that it was okay, and I tried to convey my interest in the project, because it's a really cool project, and it's something that I would really want to do. So I tried to convey that, and I hope it was enough for me to be offered a place. It would be a funded place as well, so they would fund the whole thing. Yeah, that would be pretty cool. Sorry, the my windows are open because it's quite hot in here, so you're gonna hear the sounds of the city in the background as well. Cars and motorbikes going by. I'm also kind of close to an airport, so you can hear planes and stuff as well. But I just thought it would be good to record something, because it's been a while just hanging out here on this Saturday afternoon. And you can probably hear birds as well. If I stop talking, I'll let you listen. Above my window, and it's gone now. I guess it finished nesting, or the eggs hatched, or they gave up or something, I'm not sure. But the amount of noise that this bird made, I don't care that it's nesting up there, that doesn't bother me. But the frame of the window is, I guess it's aluminium, it's some kind of hollow metal. It's cleaning or arranging its nest or something, but it would peck and then like scratch around loads, and it was really, really loud, and it would start at like 5 a.m. and it would be loud enough to wake me up, and it would continue throughout the day, sort of periodically on and off until I guess they went to sleep in the evening. So hopeful about my PhD place. It would be really cool. Yeah. The department seems really nice. And I was shown around after the interview by two of the current PhD students, and they seemed really nice. How are all of you all doing? Y'all. This video.